Hello all seminar participants, my name is Thanapong Ruongsuk from Ratchamankala University of Technology, Tawanok, Thailand. And our main member, Aphimuk Miwong at Urewan Hayakun. Today, I would like to present our research topic in design packing house layout using systematic layout planning. Let's start with the breakdown and significance of the study. As we all know, Thailand is the leading producer and exporter of tropical fruit, more than 2.5 billion tons per year. And this case study is an agricultural group in Chanthaburi, one of the most fruit-producing places in Thailand. And the group was established in 2016. The main product is mangosteen. In the past, most of the farmers produce and sell to the packing house and exporter. So with the government promotion and the support, the group was set up in the name KMK Group, and has improved productivity, value-added activities such as sorting, packing, and selling by the auction. And the problem and limitation that require to study the layout design for installing sorting machine have three topics. A first topic from the longest processing time is the sorting and requiring a large number of the workers. And the second topic from the COVID-19 situation that makes hiring and finding an employee more difficult. And the third topic is for limitation of the building construction space and cannot apply with the general packing house layout. And we have two research purposes. First, to decide the plant layout based on the SLP principle for the new machine placement. And the second, to assess the operation efficiency in the existing area and the convenience and the layout improvement cost. And next topic is research methodology. Start with the collecting five parts of the data: existing layout, production process flow, area, distance, and the support activity. And then we use the motor systematic layout planning to analyze with the follow 10 process. The start form, we identify P, Q, R, S, and T. P is the type of the product, Q is the quantity, R is the route, S is support activity, and the T is cycle time. And next, we analyze the process flow chart and the relationship level to create an activity relationship diagram with the using the data from the indicate the important and degree of the coordinate by the letter follow A, E, I, O, U, and X. And then we study the need of the activity area and compare them with the available space and then design the relationship chart adjust by the actual area limitation such as the door position. And after that, we developed the three proposed layouts. And the last process, we average each layout by weighted average in the four criteria. And the next topic is result. We divide the result into the three parts. First part, analysis of the packing house process and existing layout. The operation process is divided into the seven steps. And this layout presents the movement in each process, with a red line for inbound process, green line for in-house process, and blue line for outbound process as a follow. And the group received mangosteen in basket from a member. And the next staff will inspect and size each basket. And after that, the staff weigh and record each grade and tag the label on the basket and put on the pallet. And move to storage area and waiting for the auction process in the evening. And the last process, after know who win the auction in each grade and the volume, the group will make an appointment and move the basket into the shipping area and loading into the vehicle. And this table shows the detail of each activity area and area used. And the start with the receiving area. There are three gates to unload food basket from a truck with the event point 3%. And the next inspection area to inspect, sort, and grade product into the sixth grade with the 5.29%. And the next waiting area, there are three lines to wait, take a note, attach the grade tag on the basket, and stack the basket on the pallet and move to storage area with the 6.95%. And the next storage area with 22.76%. And the next shipping area, There are waiting area and loading product to the vehicle with a 29.59%, and there are two additional area and the supporting area to store the basket and the pallet with a 5.6%, and the office area for the administration working with the 18.51%. And the second part, design proposal layout based on systematic layout planning. We analyze the activity relationship chart based on comparing the relationship between each working area, and start by using the 7 working area from the last table, and add the sorting machine area in number 6. And for example, process 1 receiving area to process 2 inspection area. We select a waiting because the continuous process and sharing the same equipment and labor. And the next, we select process 6 sorting machine area to the process 4 storage area. We select e-rating because the share the same space. And after that, we draw a activity relationship diagram using the number of the line to represent the degree of closeness and distance. So a rating is replaced by the 4 red line and close to each other. And the next, we analyze the space requirement and practical limitation. And the space requirement for each activity is determined by the comparing the space need with the building area. And the next, we consider with the two topic. And the first topic is a sorting machine has 22 meters long, which is longer than the length and width of the building. So the machine will come the outside of the building in the front or the back side. And the second topic, we need to add waiting and labeling activity across the machine. And the third part, we design the three layout by applying different concepts. First concept, no space increase. And the sorting machine is set up near the inspection area in the front of the building, and the sharing space with the storage area and shipping area. And if there are early of the season or the yield is low, the sorting machine is not used. And when the sorting machine is used in the high season, the process has changed. The staff will wait the product is bucket and move to sorting machine. And after sizing, they will weigh each grade and record and tag the label beside the machine and move the product to the storage area. And the second concept, vendor tent to maintain the storage area. They will rent 3 tents to increase receiving area and try to keep storage and shipping space. The sorting machine is set up in the tent and close the building, and move inspection area and wait area in the front outside the building. And this concept has the cost from the rent 3 tents, size 4x8 meter, 3,000 baht per year. Third concept, reduce some working area. Reduce inspection area and waiting area and place the sorting machine at the front of the building. And the first layout and this layout have the free space between the building wall and the machine because there is no back door beside the wall, and have to work the both sides of the building in the closing area and the semi-closing area. In the last systematic layout planning process, evaluation and the selection, we divide into the three parts. And the first part, distance. We measure a basket movement distance using a sorting machine in the three proposed layout, compared with the sorting by man in the existing layout. Proposed layout number 1 increased 22.4%, number 2 increased 44.6%, and number 3 increased 14.7%, which is the least. And the second part, storage area. We calculate storage area and compare with the existing layout. Layout number 1 and number 3 decreased 51.6% and layout number 2 increased 18.5%. And the third part, assessment for criteria. We and the group define weight each criteria, area 0.4, cost 0.1, distance 0.3, and the convenience 0.2. And after that, the group assess the score on a 3 level. The best score is proposed layout number 3. And whether the average score, the score is 2.53. Which calculating in the percentage is 84.43%. And the last section, the conclusion, we apply the systematic layout planning method to the packing house plant. And the limitation in this case, the sorting machine has longer than the length and width of the building. And the assessment is divided into the 4 criteria: distance, area, cost, and the convenience. And the third proposed layout has the best score, 84.43%. And we have 2 research recommendations. First, most of the packing house schematic design is based on opinion from the machinery manufacturer and the business owner. And therefore, the packing house should have a quantitative analysis or the research. And to design using the systematic layout planning principle or the other solution. And the second, as the group is not work of year, most of them work during the fruit season, 4 or 5 months. So the group should make the machinery easy to adjust and maintain. And finally, we would like to thank KMK Group in Chanthaburi for providing the information in this research. And thank you for your attention.